Welcome back. The Terre Haute Rex return to Bob Warren Field tonight to open a 5-game homestand. The Rex were hoping the home field advantage would help them put an end to their 2-game losing streak. The Rex this evening hosted Richmond. Nice piece of hitting by Rex all-star Joe Meigs. He goes the other way to drive in his 13th RBI of the season to put the Rex up 1-0. Bottom third, Rex catcher Brett Teschner gets a hold of one. His shot hits off the wall and left. Kobe Kramer scores to give the Rex a 2-0 lead. Rex pitcher Daniel Heefner was named an all-star yesterday. He pitched like it tonight. He pitched 8 innings, striking out 2 and allowing just 3 runs. Bottom 7th, ISU Sycamore Lucas Heilman with a chopper just fair down the right field line for an RBI double. The Rex go up 4-0. Heilman is hitting .465. Top 9th, the Rex barely clinging to their 4-run lead. The RBI ground out by Richmond cuts the Rex lead to 4-3 with 2 outs in the 9th. The River Rats have the tying run at 3rd. Rex reliever Chris Bosenberry gets the team out of the jam with a ground out to end the game. Nice play at short by Jacob Hayes. The Rex hang on to win 4-3 to snap their 2-game losing streak.
You know, it's a great comeback off the road, playing over in Hannibal, and Quincy's tough anyway. We got home last night at 4:30 in the morning, so proud of the guys. They did a great job.